Here's a question from Dina. Why do I have to do my kids' homework? My kids have tons of homework, and I, a working mom, am expected to sit sometimes for hours to help them to do it. I don't mind signing off that they did their work, but I sure don't remember my parents having this much homework to do with me. Any words of wisdom? Well, Dina, I'm not sure what school your kids go to, right, and why it's set up this way. Who's expecting you to do this homework? Does the teacher actually know that you're doing this homework? Does the teacher and the school want you to be sitting there tutoring your children through the homework? So, first of all, I'd want to know the answer to that, because maybe nobody wants you to be doing this homework except your child who's having some trouble. If your child is having some trouble doing homework on their own and the school really isn't expecting you to do it, then you need to let the teacher know that your child is having trouble and things need to be adjusted. Perhaps the curriculum for your child, perhaps extra tutoring, not you, but somebody else, if possible, coming in to help your child. No, I don't think you should be sitting there for hours after work, after your long day, doing your child's homework. So you don't, you know, really have to do it. Even if the school thinks you should, if that's, you know, something that you can't really live with, is it possible to switch your child to a school that doesn't have that policy? So there are some things to think about here, but, you know, I agree with you. I don't think that parents should be doing their kids' homework.